This new study is the most comprehensive survey of plastic pollution on reefs ever conducted. We surveyed 84 sites across 25 locations in the Indian, Atlantic and Pacific Oceans, looking for human debris more than 5 centimeters in size.
So we found plastics in most of the reefs, over 90% of the reefs that we study. And incredible, the plastics, they are more abundant on the deep reefs than in the shallow reefs. Most of the plastics are composed by fishery-related items.
What we also found was that pollution on reefs increased in densely populated cities, close to local markets, and counterintuitively close to marine protected areas. Now, because marine protected areas do allow a certain amount of fishing to take place within or near their borders, and because they are more productive, there is more fishing activity around them.
To improve the conservation of coral reefs, plastic littering potential should be incorporated into marine protected area management plans by ensuring that fishing gear is not discarded at sea. Fishers can also be more aware of the limitations of their fishing gear in order to avoid losing or at least to retrieve lost fishing gear. And manufacturers should move towards more biodegradable solutions.
The results of this global study highlight one of the many threats that reefs face today. Because these ecosystems are biologically and ecologically unique, much like their shallow water cousins, they need to be specifically considered in conservation and management plans.
From our paper, we can say that litter on mesophytic reefs is more abundant than previously thought. And we need to tackle this now to ensure we have healthy ecosystems for the future.